put, put, fight!
It's a big, big win. Obviously, it's a big time. The atmosphere out there. Big, two great teams, top team game. You know what I'm saying? So it was a big win. And for the rest of our season, it was important to win this game. Come on, for us, we're going to keep all our dreams.
And tell me about that last drive. I mean, what the last scoring drive for you guys? What was it like before you guys took the field? I mean, what kind of stuff the coaches tell you going out there? I mean, knowing how important that was going to be to the outcome of this game.
You said we had to score. I mean, everybody knew that. Everybody was confident in our abilities. And really just down the field and score. There wasn't too much anxiety or anything. I think everybody was very cool.
I know that there's you guys always obviously prepare like 2-minute drills and things like that, but was there a feeling going into this game that you know it was going to come down to something like this? It was going to be this close?
We knew it was going to be, as Coach Rick always says, 60-minute war. We playing a great team like LSU, this kind of atmosphere, you know it's going to be a big game, so we knew we had to play 61 minutes to win.